Hello friends, so we are talking about now what is DNA replication.
DNA replication, as we know, from one cell,
cell will divide into two cells.
For dividing into two cells, it requires a genetic material. To form two different DNA, whatever process is carried out is known as a DNA replication. It is a long process in which a specific enzyme comes onto DNA, relax it, cut in specific place, RNA polymerase enter, copy the code, whatever code on that DNA, and release out by using helicase enzymes which cut the two joint strand. Now we'll talk briefly. Suppose a cell have to divide into two different cells. So what you have to do? It have a two different genetic material. Two different DNA. For that, enzymes comes onto the specific site of DNA. Its make is flexible, right? And make cut on that site. Known as RNA polymerase 1, enter into that site and make a copy of it. The whatever code on the RNA polymerase will have, it will be always complementary to the mother strand, right? And this strand is known as leading strand. Whatever strand is going is known as a leading strand because it leading. And other strand which copy other strand, as we know the DNA is double helix, and other polymerase which is forming in other strand, it will known as a lagging strand. Now you will ask me question, why is lagging? Because it actually lag. It lag and the it form in a fragment, which fragment is known as a Okazaki fragment. Once both of strand is formed, one will is it also known as semi-conservative, because why you know? Because one parental strand and one new strand, that's why known as a semi-conservative method. Once all the codes are copied, then a helicase enzyme come into play. It cut two strand, and from one strand now you have two DNA strands.